It's been a lovely sunny April, hasn't it?
Amazing, actually. Yeah.
A bit disappointing yesterday, but it's official. All the month has been the sunniest April on record, according to provisional figures, at least from the Met Office. There were 215.8 hours of sunshine between April the 1st and the 27th, which beats the record, which was set in April 2015. So actually, it has been lovely, and I think that's probably. I know it's hard for people who can't get out in the sunshine, but it does bring sometimes a little bit of joy to see it, at least, doesn't it?